In this training module, we are going to go over how to run your clinical case log report. So the first thing we're going to go to is clinical activity reports. We'll see our listing of report available options. We're going to click on case logs. And then we will put the time frame that we would like. Typically, if you're in the end of your program, you would want to go back to the beginning when you first started. So you could go back to January or even last year, whenever you would need to. But ideally, for most assignments, you will want to pull these from the beginning of the semester. So in this case, we're going to go back to August and then to the end of the current month is a good general rule of thumb. You can alter these dates to be whatever you choose them to be. And then you'll click the display notes and click apply. And then all of your case logs will appear right here. We'll want to hit actions, and then we're going to drop this into an Excel spreadsheet. And we can see it downloaded here, and that is the item that you would upload to your assignments for case log reports. And then once you're completed running this report, click the eMedley homepage. And this concludes the training section on how to run a case log report.